want to hear your opinion on the wall.
And I want to hear yours. Okay, you're asking me first? Build the big, beautiful wall. I'm not sure I want a door anymore because it seems like the United States is supposed to be the welfare shelter or the breadbasket for everybody else. We need to take care of our Americans. We've got 95 million out of work. We've had thousands, tens of thousands killed by illegal aliens. I am, if you must know, I'm allowed to be here for